Another rave has been robbed here in Mansfield, Ohio. This is the fifth case within the past month, and authorities think they have all been perpetrated by the same individual. They stated that after this incident, they have found the person they think could be the culprit based on tireless amounts of research, DNA tracing, and the wallet, social security number, and school yearbook photo of the suspect being found at the crime scene. These all belong to a man by the name of Stewart, last name not important. If you spot any strange activity, keep it to yourself because it's most likely a gang matter, and snitches get stitches. But if you spot something more unusual than unusual, call it in. Sources say he's attempting to use the parts for something. To build a monster.
Thank you. He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did